Today I rise to offer House Resolution 789, honoring the service of York City Fire Rescue Services firefighters Ivan Flanscha and Zachary Anthony, who were killed in the line of duty on March 22, 2018. Today serves as a solemn reminder of the sacrifices made by our first responders. Firefighters Flanscha and Anthony proudly served their families, the city of York, and our entire Commonwealth. Mr. Speaker, today we pause to remember them, especially Ivan Flanscha, born February 13, 1968, in Iowa, a graduate of York College of Pennsylvania and the Harrisburg Area Community College Fire Academy. He began his professional career with York City Fire Rescue Services in 1999 and was selected as Firefighter of the Year in 2004. Mr. Speaker, we also pause to remember Zach Anthony, born December 15, 1988, in Allentown, Lehigh County, a 2007 graduate of Pleasant Valley High School in Broadheadsville, Monroe County, and a 2008 graduate of Florida State Fire College in Osceola, Florida. He joined the York City Fire Rescue Services in 2010 and was a leader in education sessions that paired students at St. Patrick Catholic School in York with community leaders. Both must be honored for their service and as role models, heroes, and friends. Truly dedicated individuals whose entire lives represent the shining example of what service to others means. Mr. Speaker, as we stand and reflect on the tragic loss of these two men, following the collapse of the former Weaver Organ and Piano Building in York City, let us also pause and remember those who answer the call each and every time there is an emergency in such a selfless fashion. Let us be reminded of how blessed and fortunate we are to know that across the Commonwealth, men and women like firefighters Flanscha and Anthony are keeping us safe, putting their lives on the line for us every single day. It is with deepest gratitude we acknowledge and we thank them for the inspiring ability to keep our community safe with a steadfast and unflinching resolve while in the face of danger. By adopting House Resolution 789, we honor these two firefighters in addition to all of those across this great Commonwealth who have died serving others. May their courageous sacrifices never be forgotten.